Senator Henry Clay in the mid-1800s, early 1800s, should I say. But it's a very, very popular drink. People from all over the world come to this hotel and ask for our mint julep, and it's made exactly the way that Henry Clay liked it made. So what we're going to do is we're going to start with some fresh sprigs of mint. We want about 8 or 10 nice, fresh sprigs of mint. We want it to be nice. Good-sized glass. Mint julep, you want a nice size because it has a lot of ice in it. So we're going to have the mint leaves, then we're going to use about 1 teaspoon of bar sugar right on top of it. Just very simple. This is a perfect summer drink. Perfect. 2 ounces of a good bourbon. We use Maker's Mark. Put it right on top. And you're going to muddle this. You can get a muddling stick anywhere. Grocery store sells them now. And what you want to do is just muddle it a little. You don't want to pulverize it and just turn it to mush. You really just want to bring out that mint and bruise it really well. That's really what you're going to do there. Okay. Crushed ice. Henry Clay said crushed ice was better than cubed ice. Use whatever you got, but if you got some crushed ice, it makes it a lot better. Very simple drink. So put that in there. And then what we're going to do is kind of mix that around a little bit. Mix that around just a little bit in there like that. Add a little brush water. About 2 ounces of a sparkling water. Same, equal parts bourbon to the brush water. And that's going to be a perfect drink, no matter what size glass you use. That's a perfect portion. Mix that around a little bit, get that in there. Again, very simple drink. You can do it to taste. You can't mess it up. And we like to top it back up with a little more crushed ice, because it's going to melt down a little bit. Mint sprig, right on top of there. Put that in there, like that. Tiny little bit more sugar right on top of the mint sprig. And we like to garnish it with a nice lemon twist. That's a nice color. There it is. The Henry Clay Southern Style Mint Julep. Perfect summer drink. Anyway. Very nice.